Well, I was just driving down Northern Avenue, getting ready to pull into Albertsons, and all of a sudden, I was just minding my own business. Bam! Hit me hard right from the back. I was glued to my seat. I was like, whoa! I could see the car in front of me. I was about to hit him, so I kind of veered off this way. As I veered off this way, the guy who hit me veered off that other way, and he hit the curb, flipped over, rolled over, run into the electrical pole, and I didn't know he hit the pole. All of a sudden, I kind of stopped, and I was like, whoa! And the wires come down, boom, and then arc, bam, that fire was coming everywhere. It was arcing, sparking, blowing up. I saw one arc go from the corner of my van up to the car behind me. It was like a big rainbow, boom, and it was coming up, boom, boom, everywhere. I was like, shoo! So I opened up my door, I didn't touch no metal, and as I come up, I started to touch the top, and a little spark jumped out. I said, whoa! I stepped out the rest of the way. Lucky I didn't get burned more.
So,
oh, it was crazy, dude. Totally out of the blue. I mean, I was just sitting there and I was like, oh! Reality hits you hard, bro.
Guy's still stuck in there.
Guy's still stuck in there, and his car is still hot. So, the fire department's not going to go in until after they get the power shut off.
What do you think's going to happen?
Well, they're going to shut the power off. They're going to get that guy out of here. Hopefully get his insurance card so I can get my vehicle fixed, you know?
Pretty scared?
Yeah. Well, the scary part was when I saw that arc coming back and across and all the sparks. And then I saw that box on the ground, hitting the ground. It was all smashed up. And boom, boom, fire, smoke, everything. And it was blowing. It made a big loud noise, like boom. Yeah. The wires was the scariest part. And then as I almost touched the top and got shocked on my finger, I was like, whoop, that's real.
Something out of a movie?
Yeah, it was. It was like something out of a movie. It's surreal. I still feel kind of shaken up, kind of crazy right now.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah, you betcha.
Get MyFoxPhoenix.com on your iPhone free at the App Store and stay connected.